I did take a picture of the worst picture of me as a kid. I hate this picture. And my mother, Mama Coleman, puts it on the wall prominently.
Oh, really?
This is young Corey at 6 years old.
Damn, kill it.
There you go.
I'm like Bruno Mars.
Look, what's up with that?
Look at the chin and the forehead on that.
Like the hairline. That is a straight up George Jefferson hairline on a 7-year-old.
Yeah, you're like a 6-year-old Al Jarreau.
Nice shirt too, by the way.
Did you get hair plugs since then? Even I won't wear a shirt like that.
I'm not even bullshitting.
How many shirts were you used to put that shit together? That looks like one of those people they would talk to your mom and say, well, we knew at an early age that Corey was gay. And they would flash that, and they'd be like,
people just fucking cruel, man. I had to stop
the next day, and they saw that picture.
Yeah, you gone.
People are so fucking cruel.
Everyone I know goes away in the end.
I know.